Several members of the president's cabinet are stepping down now after those riots. Education Secretary Betsy DeVos, the latest to resign in a letter today. Earlier, Transportation Secretary Elaine Chao announced her resignation. A number of other White House officials have also left their post since Wednesday's events.